Morning. RAGHU. Morning. GAURAV. Morning. Searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. And now we are in a cafe ordering food. Mohit is not being able to decide what he has to eat. And he's so tense, I guess. Oh my god. Cheer up, man.
Milk coffee or black coffee?
And then there is my boy, Raghu, who is still deciding what to eat and what not to. GAURAV is too excited for everything that he has. He is too excited to know what is going on and what we will be serving. I have ordered for a set breakfast. And this is Pokhara Java Cafe House. It's a nice cafe house and you get a breakfast with good choices. Something set breakfast $2.95 in Nepali currency. Grasping into a life. Life is happy, but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah. So this is the Pokhara Java Cafe House. और ये हमारे ड्राइवर साहब जो आज हमें पूरा सरंगपुर से लेके स्तूपा और वैली तक घुमाएंगे. आपका बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया भैया.
मोरी का नाम तो
है दोस्त. We gonna cover those mountains there. And that is the Annapurna. So I'm sorry, I can't show you that right now. But yeah, okay, so that's it. Oh, the paragliders. There's some problems and trains are working to get us stop on the mountains. I hope we make it through. Mm-hmm. Already learning running late, but this was the point we were waiting for. I think it took us forever to reach Sarangpur, but yes, we did it. Top. Topmost. You can see the local tourist people all over Nepal. A pretty sa mandir. Mohit, he's a...
So now we are in the Sarangpur, and as you can see,
those are the paragliding areas. That is the Annapurna range. Let's go, let's go, let's go, we're running late.
paddock, and now we are heading down from Sarangkot. We are done Sarangkot and heading towards Buddha Stupa. I'm sorry the video won't be continued as long because there's less battery.
Hi people, I hope you like the video.